Welcome to Denver Community Media's Online Academy. I'm Austin, and today we're going to be talking about libraries and DaVinci Resolve. In Resolve, projects aren't saved as single files, but live in a database holding multiple projects with their bins, clips, and timelines. To view your project libraries, go to the Home button in the bottom right corner. Then, go to the Project Library sidebar. In Resolve, you can save databases locally or to an external hard drive, on a network, or in the new Blackmagic cloud. Today we'll be talking about local databases. By default, Resolve creates a local database on your desktop hard drive. But what if you're going to be working on different computers? You'll have to create a database on your external hard drive. To do that, go to Add Project Library. Enter a name, choose your location, and hit Create. It'll take a moment, but your database will populate in the left sidebar. What if you already have a database and need to open it on a new computer? Again, go to Add Project Library, and this time, change over to Connect. Here, you'll type your name, find the database, select your Resolve Disk database. This name does change across different releases. And hit Connect. And it will open up, and you'll see all your projects within that database. And that's it. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe and follow us on Facebook and Instagram. To learn more, go to denvercommunitymedia.org.